Hello, today we'll be removing this young man's tattoo. First, we have to apply the ointment to make it really smooth and shiny. Once it is done, we have to put gauze on it. To wrap it with bandages. And after 24 hours to 30 hours, it should be good. It's been 30 hours and we can now remove the gauze. Let's just get remove this. And his arm is good as new. Voila!